Got my mic in now, my other TV. Let's see if I can't do this mission any better now. I doubt it though. Already dropped them, I'm running behind on it. Yeah. Yeah, she worked all night, buddy. She's up there taking a nap. And Lucy's at school. She's probably lounging around somewhere. Okay. That's probably where she'll stay, being a good girl. Okay. You let me know. I seen a gun, I swear I did. No, it's not there. Right there. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. What am I playing? It's called Modern Warfare. It's an older Call of Duty. They just remade it. So it's remastered.
This again?
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
That's my, it's called Avatar. I'm streaming. I'm making a YouTube video. If you went to my YouTube channel right now, you could watch what I'm doing on there and on my TV. I'm on YouTube, that's what that means. And now if you go watch this video later, you're gonna hear you talking in it. You're gonna be on YouTube talking. What do you think about that, Connor? Huh? Is that right? More talking? Well, you don't gotta. I was just saying you came over here talking to me while I was doing it, so, you know. Enemy choppers and blades. Gonna be on there. Why is it so hard to hit him? That flinch on the shot is so bad. I think I finally found the spot. What, buddy? Yeah. Right. You stay right there and bring it right to you.
Okay.
The little one what? Don't put it in your nose. It should fit right in your thing. If it doesn't fit, when you try, turn it upside down and it'll work. You got it. You got it, right?
Alpha team, this is Big Bird. Get your ass on board, over.
Finally, dude. Please leave her alone while she's in there. She's nervous when she's in her cage. Lay down. That's her safe place. She just wants to be left alone while she's in there.
Alpha team, we're bingo fuel. You got 30 seconds.
30 seconds. What? I was in it.
What happened?
I finally beat the mission and was inside the helicopter, and it said I was out of time and failed. That's my ammo. It all planned out and I failed to remember it. I should have exploded my C4 that I planted over there specifically for that purpose.
tired.
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
Tango tight.
About time.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist cycle in Zakayev's pockets.
I'd like to give a shout out to my buddy Gamertag Minos 009 for the kick in the rump to keep going on that mission and get it done. Thank you, buddy. Finally got my head straight and got it together. You guys check him out on YouTube. On YouTube, he has a different name. I am terrible at pronouncing things, so I'm going to spell it for you guys. It's P-U-R-N-A space G-U-R-U-N-G. Check him out on YouTube. He's a great gamer, has great videos. Major shout out to him. Like I said again, he's ready to give up on that, and he gave me the kick in the rump I needed to keep going, and finally done. Thanks, Minoj.
Fire!
Nice shot, mate.
up smoke screen. Mac, do you see anything?
Not much movement on the road. They might be moving to our west.
Blown up some tanks.
Thank you. Johnny airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup.
Roger that. We're coming in hot.
Bravo 6. DLZ is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. Picking up sand sites all over these mountains. Bravo 6, there's a lot of enemy radar signatures. Try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockout. Over.
Oh, he's got a spectacular hit! We've just busted our ass!
Amen. Every time I always pull the wrong thing out. I should be able to pray and spray when there's a cluster of them like that and hit them. I didn't get a single hit. It's just amazing how terrible
Bravo
I just
six,
did.
This is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Yeah, I should have known that wasn't going to work.
Close air support,
airstrike.
That best.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in.
What's up, buddy?
Just
trying to finish this stuff, man. You were talking about it, and I was like, F that. And you were like, nah, you'll get it, man. And guess what? Guess what? I got it, buddy. I got it done. I gave you a shout out in my video that I'm making. Told everybody to check you out. Gave me that push to go. You know. So wait, am I supposed to be doing something? Oops, I messed up. I wasn't paying attention to what I was supposed to be doing. I bet there's guys in this tower or something, now that I see it, that I was supposed to get. Got one. Is there another tower? There's a guy on the roof. That's what happens when you don't pay attention to what they tell you in the beginning of the mission, you know? You mess up and don't take the snipers out like you're supposed to. Uh-oh. steal the enemy's uniform. You know, never mind the bullet holes and blood stains on the uniform. You look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Get up so I can grab him. Quit watching him run away. This is why I had a pistol. Dang it. Definitely why I had a pistol. I'll shoot his leg out. Man, it's called a fabric softener sheet. It was in the laundry. Helps your laundry smell good and not be wrinkly and all that good stuff. What? I was clicking my right stick, dude. What the heck? I hate how sometimes, it says too early, like, As soon as I see the dog jumping on me, I start clicking it all the time, but every once in a blue moon, it'll pop up and say I did it too early. But yet I do it like that every time, and it's only once in a blue moon and it's too early. Makes no good sense to me. Jeez Louise, I thought I already did that, huh? I gotta tell you, Minos, you know, it's honestly a real challenge for me on this red run this time around. It's good, though. It's good that it's a challenge, but, you know, sometimes it just makes me want to rip my hair out. Wow, I shot the Zakaev guy right in chest or head of the sniper and it didn't kill him. Luckily, though, cause, you know, we're not supposed to. Wow. Come on, I missed a knife, what? This is silly.
Movement on the rooftops.
Oh, that's my guy. I didn't even realize. I gotta pause the stream. Keep an eye out for my daughter's bus. Because Lucy's bus is about to be here. Man, oh man. Sorry about that stream. I need to go get my daughter off the bus and get things situated. I'm back. What? How did that miss? Alright.
Target is on the move in the northeast part of the building, second floor.
Wow.
Target is on the move in the northeast part of the building.
I don't get that. Here.
Target is on the move in the northeast part of the building, second floor.
Thanks. Welcome, best friend. What would you like to watch and listen to on your headphones? All right. All right.
Thanks for the help, Connor, man. I love you moving your fingers out of the way. Hey, Connor, man, get up.
He's just in the corner there, man. I got myself in one of them kind of not so good save spots. Pulling the trigger, but nothing.
Target is on the move in the northeast part of the building, second floor.
I just don't get it, dude. I point it straight forward where there's two dudes with a shotgun, you know, in pretty close proximity. Pull the trigger, nothing happens. It boggles my mind. Really, really does. Alright, so
target is on the move in the northeast part of the building, second floor.
Nope, that didn't work either.
Yeah.
the way I came in originally. Got her headphones on. I don't think she can hear you good.
Now, what did you say?
Target is moved deeper into the building. Hold on, I got these guys.
It's working. Yo. What?
Oh, we're so close.
I saw you trying to do share play. It just popped up. For what?
Destroyed our culture, our economy, our honor.
FNG. Yeah, you gotta go through the little mock setup.
Save on the invaders.
Time? I don't know. I don't know right now. I'm in the middle of a load thing. I just beat another mission. Honey, don't drag it like that. Pick up the phone and carry it. If I did that right, man, I'm watching my nephew. I ain't got my daughter over right now. It's hard to. Where's the enemy? Okay, they sent him. I didn't. I should take this off, I guess, yeah. Honey, leave him alone. Quit chasing him.
About damn time.
Got right on the way.
You guys are gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your arse had all the same thing.
You all right? Yeah, I'm good to go. Power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. More through. Wait for you at the rally point. Roger, team two. We're on our way. Out.
Get that fence up.
Connor Man. It's time for snack time.
YouTube's crazy. Why don't you go hang that on the fridge, babe?
Thank you.
Oh boy, let's just do this. Mark it. Honey, quit following him. He's trying to get away from you, just like how the cats do. He doesn't want to be bothered, obviously. Let him be.
I guess I'll try to be nice to Carmen.
Just give him his space. He doesn't want you all up on him right now. Quit following him. Alright everybody, I'm at almost an hour 40 minutes. This video is dragged on much longer than I meant. I'm going to go ahead and end it. As always, if you guys enjoyed, please hit that like button and a sub, and we'll check you later.